The 40 square kilometer of the contested Apa land is being claimed by Adjumani district in West Nile and Amuru in northern Uganda, as well as the Uganda Wildlife Authority as part of the East Madi Game Reserve. Nabanja says cabinet agreed that the contested land be vacated. She says government provided 2.5 billion shillings to compensate verified genuine households with 10 million shillings, 20 iron sheets and 20 bags of cement to enable them relocate to other places.
Remember those 71 households. Government will provide food relief to those who will relocate for 6 months. That is the office of the Prime Minister. Under relief and disaster preparedness.
Nabanja appeals to local leaders to support government intervention to resolve the long-standing conflict.
To close the market in Apa, the concerned person is the Minister of Local Government. LOC 5, COW, and LOC 3. The RDC. Let us get somebody who will chair that.
The Minister for Local Government, Raphael Majezi, noted that the contested Apa market will be closed within 30 days from today.
In order to avoid somebody saying, but I had constructed my kiosk there, you see, I still had some tomatoes to sell, I was still, you know, you are being given exactly 1 month from today.
The verification begins, I think they should come to you leaders or the desk which Right Honourable Prime Minister you will institute with the identification of 2014. That means I have to support what the chairman has said, that any other person who has come, who is not one of the 374 households, is not going to be considered.
Adjumani leaders have welcomed the position on resolving the conflict.
And we thank the government of Uganda, and in essence the president and the cabinet for taking this sober decision to resolve the problem of Apa. We thank you so much.
I want to only appreciate the head of state, the entire cabinet, and therefore government, for the restoration of hope you have given us as people of Madi sub-region and as people of West Nile.
The Prime Minister, Robina Nabanja, the Minister for Security, Major General Jim Muhwezi, and other ministers later met with leaders in Amuru to communicate government's position. Since 2012, deadly ethnic clashes between the Acholi and their neighboring Madi community over Apa land have resulted into the death of over 20 people, several forced disappearances, injuries, and displacement of families. Report compiled by Ismail Kasoha for the news.